soulless, empty. Get out!
But I'm not going to stand by while I know the law is wrong and what I know is right!
I don't care about your bloody religion now. I'd really appreciate it if you stopped wasting my time, yeah?
It is dangerous, but we can take measures.
Your views destroy belief. They destroy faith. They left Tom with no alternatives.
Mrs. Cott, if you could step outside, we need to prep him for surgery.
This child will never go without. I promise you, Em.
But sometimes God gives us difficult decisions to test our faith.